don't make it.
Okay. Well, guess what? Yo, what's going on YouTube? It's your boy, Mr. Fury, here today bringing you another cut. What am I saying, Call of Duty 4? Destiny video. And today we're actually teaching the missus, who's actually sat next to me, how to play Destiny. Now, I know I'm looking up stuff, but it's actually mainly because the TV's right over here. And, yeah. I will put that on YouTube.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
No. I'll behave now.
Yeah, you better. Come on, Destiny, load up already. Wait, here we go. So, as you can see, like I was showing on your character, you only had one.
Mm.
And your character's only 130 lights. Yes, guys, she's new to it. Give her a chance. Okay, so you've got a hunter. Okay. You've got a warlock. And you've got a titan. Mm. Now, I chose titan for you because it takes no skill to use a titan.
I am blonde.
True. Then you've got a warlock. And then you got a hunter. So I'll just show you what all looks like. Oh god, I'm actually yawning. La, 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 la. Right, now as you can see here, it says I'm 400 light. I can't go any higher. 400 max. Okay, so as you can see, every single piece of armor is all 400. You can see I've got a lot of yellows.
Mm.
Right. Now I've got a yellow on as my primary. Now if I wanted to put that on, it doesn't rep an already equipped, sorry, but you can only equip more, cannot equip more than one exotic at a time. Okay, so I can't equip that one because I've got that one on. But if I was to change over to this, then I could put it on. See? The same with armor now. All my yellows is to do with my gauntlets because I use Voidwalker. So there's Voidwalker. I've got everything unlocked already. I'm sure I need to change this a bit. And then you've got self-resing and Stormcaller. Star Wars heads up. When you're a warlock using Stormcaller, you look like a person called Chancellor Palpatine. Who you won't know. Because she doesn't like Star Wars. Fuck off. Anyway, so. Where do you want to go?
Hmm?
Well, pick a planet. Venus, the Moon, Earth, Mars.
The purple one.
Oh, well, we can't kill anything there.
Hmm. Can I kill you?
No, not there, you can't.
Hmm.
Here you can.
I just wanted to kill you. Get with the program.
See how much love she shows me, guys? Okay, so let's just go to, I don't know. Do a story, shall we? Oh, God. You know, this is the first time they've seen my ugly mush.
Good luck to them.
She's a bugger, isn't she? Mars could be anywhere on the dreadnought. With time, we could. Nice. But we don't have time. The Cabal have been there long enough to have real field intelligence. Right. Which one of these should I use, babe? Out of the purple ones. Should I use that?
Well, if you stop doing that, I might be able to see.
Oh.
A Cabal are still holding out.
Right, which one? Multiple
survivors. That's no fair. What happened there?
Survival. It's because I got loaded into the game.
Cut through.
No. No. Sniper.
I don't like doing sniper.
Oh, I totally missed that shot.
La, 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 because la. You're shit! Who
fights this hard? I am not, thank you very much.
That's not a crash site, it's a beachhead. Only way those doors will open is to send reinforcements. Draw them out.
Oh, okay. That's not cool. There is a big ugly ogre. Oh, I'm so not used to your controller.
My controller's ace. Mine's better than yours.
That's the Mrs. controller. I will be videoing tonight, by the way, guys, and you will see what my controller is.
Mine's better.
No, it's not.
Harley Quinn, how can you not like her?
I like Harley Quinn, but she's not better than Deadpool. Bog off with you, woman.
No.
Oh, by the way, guys, heads up. This weapon is absolutely OP.
You're getting killed!
No, I'm not getting killed, thank you very much. Right, now I said I'd show you what a super is, yeah? That was a super.
With those doors open, fight through it.
Okay. I definitely came
up. Oh, snap. Oh, snap. That's right. Get it.
You're gonna die.
No, I'm not. Do bop a do bop a wop bam boom.
Zavala, we're in.
Alright.
Cabal protocol is to detonate any ship that crashes. If they haven't after all this time, it must be a base of operations. They're looking for something on the dreadnought. See what they know about Oryx.
Say goodnight, Irene. Okay, so...
I'm really confused.
Okay, well, there's nothing to be confused about. Honestly, there isn't anything to be confused about. Right. This is a story mission that you'll have to do on your account. It won't be as hard as this, because all the enemies will be very, very low light level. Well, very low level. See, these are 42. Yours won't be that high.
No. James, do it for me.
Yeah, no. I may be your boyfriend and I may love you, but you've got to start doing things yourself. Like, really?
You're dying, you're gonna die.
See how much confidence she has in me, guys.
Why can't you just die for once? So I can just laugh at you.
I'm not going to give you the satisfaction.
That's not fair.
Of course it's fair.
It's not.
Of course it is.
You always laugh at me when I die.
Yeah, but that's because you die in a funny way. Ow. Right, now, did you see those three sort of big purpley things I shot out? Oh, were you paying any balance? A bit of attention.
Yeah, you just did it there.
Yeah, so did you see those big three purple balls? Freaking whack me.
Dead ass or what?
Oh, well, you're dead ass.
Yeah.
Freaking slap me, woman. Freaking hurt me.
Oh, get over it.
She hurts me, guys. She beats me every night. See? See this?
I don't beat you every night. You have a break from me.
They've got a team heading for it right now.
Then I suggest you get there first.
Yeah, blah, 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 blah.
Well...
I'm showing you.
I'm going to hit you over the head with King Bob in a minute.
Oh, do you want to see something cool?
Go on.
You can actually dance. And so can your character. And if you press down, your character actually sits down. Just dance. Sit down. Just dance. Sit down. Go dance. And then when I'm playing in Crucible or Trials of Osiris and somebody tries to kill me and they fail, I go, no, no, no. So if I activate, look, no, no, no. Right, active.
So I can actually kill you?
Yes. This is a game that me and you can play.
And I get to kill you?
You can try.
You're going to let me kill you?
I'm going to let the viewers decide. Okay, guys. So, what we're going to do is how many other likes we get on this video by, what did you say?
Saturday.
Next Saturday?
Yeah.
Not this Saturday, but next Saturday? Yeah. Give them a week?
Yeah.
Right, so let's say next Saturday, yeah, next Saturday. Not this Saturday, guys, next Saturday. If we can get how many other likes you guys can get on this video, alright, I will let my girlfriend kill me that many times.
Please!
Is that fair?
No.
Yeah, so we let the viewers decide.
True.
Yeah?
Well, you should let me kill him anyway.
Oh, damn. I actually nearly died then. Almost. Almost. The hive used to navigate ruptures. We'll look for them. Who is that big mother trucker?
Well, it's you, on a bad day.
You cheeky bitch. I don't look nothing like that.
Are you sure?
Yes. Are
you
positive? Yes.
I don't need
that. I do. Oh, take and took you.
Hmm?
Take and took that thingamajig. Let's talk about Vex, baby. Let's talk about you and me. Let's talk about all the good things, all the things that maybe. Let's talk about sex. Oops. I was going to say, let's talk about Vex. Oopsie.
God help you guys.
Yeah, pretty much.
He's bored, bless him.
Why would he be bored with you in the bedroom?
Yeah, playing this and I don't even get a turn.
Yes, you do.
When?
Once I think you know what you're doing. I'll see if
it's still active. Well, how people learn.
I
just
know.
To give you heads up.
Well, do you think we're going to whack you in the Cosmodrome in a minute?
Now, that's not fair.
Yes, it is. Do you even know what the Cosmodrome is?
No.
Let's try another
statue. No, because you're just going to put me on your character.
Yes, so you can feel what it's like to play with a proper character, so you don't go, oh, I can't do this, I can't do that, I can't do this. So when you do go on your account, whenever you decide to go on it, that is.
Yeah, when I decide.
Yes, when you decide.
Am I so indecisive? Answer that one very carefully. Answer that one very, very, very carefully.
Okay. If I said no, I'd be lying. Stop whacking me, will you?
No. Why can't you be nice to me?
I'm being nice to you, aren't I?
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
What are you doing?
Doing what the game wants me to do, babe.
What's that? Yes. Pick up all the statues control where the rupture leads. They could
deliver us to Oryx. Big problem. Luke, you can't remember where all these things are. That's not cool.
That is cool, that's funny.
No, it's not. I know where every single dead ghost is in this game. And I can't seem to remember which one I need to go to. I know they're random. Is that the one I just scanned?
Mm-hmm.
God dang it.
Scan it again if you don't believe me.
I just went to and it wouldn't let me, so I already know that I have already scanned. That was the first one. Oh, okay, the game's got bored of me looking around like a bloody idiot. Thank you very much.
What are you doing then?
Something's happening at the rupture.
Oh, pouch.
What's he got now?
Oh, stop arguing.
No.
Smother your light.
We're allowed to argue.
Do not underestimate them as Carlo did.
Do not underestimate them as Carlo did. Get out of here. Get out of here. Come on, then. Yeah, you want to... Oh, get out of here. That was a bit of a waste, but... What the motherfucker?
They're coming to eat you.
Yes, they are, aren't they? Go away. Go away. I shouldn't be wasting galleys, but go away.
Just kill him.
It's a boss.
I don't care.
They're harder enemy to kill. Because look, you're gonna help. Still.
I don't care. He can still kill you. Look! You're on red now. Is he gonna die?
Just because I'm on red, he's not gonna die.
Oh.
Which means my health is up. Oh my god. Okay, where is this bloody piggin? Come on, guys, back over here. All time for you to go kaboom. See ya.
Forget about the thrall. Get through that rupture.
Whee!
I don't think we're going that way.
Then it's true. Only the Ascendant can wield a rupture to open.
So yeah, guys. That is her controller, that Harley Quinn. Okay. Also, make a decision. Right, who's better, hers, and I'll show you mine when I get home.
And please lie, because I want to kill him.
Ow, ow, ow. Ow.
You lost.
No, I didn't lose, I just died.
Yeah, it's more fun when you die.
Let's just put a stinky feet on me.
There's something ascendant passing through right now.
Ah. Bug off, will ya? Put me on. You're doing just so I don't. Freaking whack you in there. This video on YouTube, ouch, with my camera, and you're starting to do my native. Don't you be blessing me. Who gave you the right to bless me?
I'm dating you.
That means nothing. Just because you're dating me doesn't mean you can say bless.
I'm dating you.
Mother trucker. What are you gonna do about it?
Does everybody feel sorry for me?
The rupture is closed.
It will only open for us. What are you playing at, Lol?
Then how do
really,
we
pouch?
Become your
I feel the love, pouch.
Become
ow! Ow! Where?
Is it your toe?
Yes!
Good. Freaking beating me. How could you? I thought you loved me. put them on, do you?
I really have an answer, but I'm not going to.
No, I wouldn't.
Someone's got to. Because no one loves a ginger. Except for me.
Yeah, that ginger's not me.
Stop it!
No.
Stop it!
Get off me. Get off me.
No.
That's what I said to you.
Pouch, like it.
No, don't.
Please.
Really? Now you give me an ornament to change the other line beyond. That gun is garbage. It is. Oh. You see that? Ooh. I'm gold. I'm very gold. Gold.
Purple.
Oh, what, that one?
Mm.
I've been using that one.
No, the gold looks better.
Does it? And then I had this one on as well. But I'll keep Goldie on. Right, it's time to go to Cosmodrome and for you to kill some enemies and get used to this game. So...
I don't want to.
Right guys, just so you can see. Controller. Yep.
You're helping.
It's now out of my hands. It's out of my hands.
Pouch, help.
Right, which one's to shoot?
That one.
Which one's to aim?
That one.
Which one's to melee?
That one.
Wrong.
That one.
Yep. Which one's to throw your grenade?
That one.
And which one's to activate super wound? You've got it.
I don't know.
Them two push together.
Okay. Whee! A rusty mine. How do you run?
Collapse. Just like in Call of Duty.
I don't know in Call of Duty. Ooh, okay. Now I'm crouching them. how do you get up?
You are up.
Oh shit, where is... This is not fair.
I'm out of camera view. Stop kicking me in the cock.
I don't think people want to see my feet.
I shouldn't be doing this on my YouTube channel. Oh look, enemy.
Oh.
Shoot.
Oh, I'll throw a grenade. I'll over it.
They'll kill them. Other two buttons, babe, to aim and shoot. You have to hold it.
Oh! Oh!
You have to tap it with that one.
Oh!
Aim in.
I'm just gonna get shit. You need to stay behind the wall. Okay. Right, where are you gone now? Stop running around. I killed him.
Yeah, but there's still another one.
Where's that?
Behind you.
What? No, you fucking tell me. Twat. Stop fucking running around, you twat.
No, they're meant to be moving, babe.
Well, I'm telling them not to.
I don't think the computer can hear you.
I don't care. Don't eat my leg! Why am I dating you?
Boobies!
Why am I dating you?
Because you love me.
Can I shoot him?
Oh, no.
Why not?
Well, he ain't gonna do anything.
Why?
Because he's not an enemy.
But he's shooting at something. Woohoo!
Then.
Why can't I stand on the rock? Where's he gone then?
We'll go find him.
Oh, fuck off, I'm not gonna go find the fucking twat. You not stay still, you twat.
Well, guys, we are hearing the sounds of a wild Samantha hunting her prey.
Well, if they don't stand still, they're just going to get called twats.
And only able to say the word twat, 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 twat. Not much dialogue there. I think even, what's his name?
I don't fucking know. You fucking die, you fuckers.
It's a naughty word after every bloody thing. How many swear words have you used?
Oh, I use more than this at work. Yeah, fuck off. Okay. I've just got stabbed. Babe.
Yeah.
I got stabbed. Stop shooting me.
Babe, press two back triggers.
Now that's just piss easy to do that. Fucking stop it!
You're dead.
I died, what's the use?
That's where. You come back. You can only use your super. You see the bar at the bottom there? Above your grenade and melee.
Yeah.
Yeah. Once that goes all the way across, right? That's when you can use your super ability.
Do you want to know what?
What?
Can I borrow your head and let me shoot it?
No.
And I'm going to walk off the edge of that.
Do it.
Let's not.
I wonder, guys, what her reaction is going to be like when she double taps X.
Oh! That's fun! Yes, I am like a big kid. I don't care.
Yeah, I will not put you on PvP.
You are!
Or should we put her on PvP? That's a good question. To be or not to be?
How about... he's not.
La, 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 la.
I'm going to shove my feet in your face in a minute. They don't stink either.
Yes, they do.
Well, they're not that bad.
Oh.
They're not as worse as yours, babe.
Well, yeah, I won't mind. Smell like rainbows and buttercups and daisies.
Okay, if you say so.
And we have had a party invitation from Poucher.
Pouch, piss off. Like the video.
Okay, I don't think turning into a do one is going to make your mind do liking the video.
Someone's dead.
Wait.
I'm just walking around now. You gay! I hate you! No! No! Oh! Stop tickling my face!
I'm not tickling your face! Now again! How? I will physically put my fist right up your derriere.
Please don't. I died!
Give me the controller. Right, so, interpretation of Sam. Oh, look at the pretty rainbow! Oh, let's go over here.
I was just walking the map.
Let's do this. And the next minute you know, you go, oh, look, bad guys. Oh, they're dead. Oh, hello. And you're still walking when you could be doing this. You know, running, jumping, you know, throwing grenades, which I just wasted mine, but okay. You know, shooting bad guys with rockets, which I shouldn't really be wasting stuff. You know, jumping, gliding, doing the stuff. This map is a lot bigger. You know, getting on the sparrow. Whee! Hey, hey, oh, here she goes. A little too high, a little too high. Wow, oh shit. I wonder, have I got enough height and speed to... No, I don't. I can't do that on that, but can I? Oh, really? You wouldn't let me pull that trick off? Alright, let's try it on here, shall we?
No, because you're ginger!
Ouch.
And you just died!
No, I didn't. That was you who just died. Get it right.
I'm not playing with you again.
That's fine. Ow, babe. I will physically beat you with a tickly brush.
You are.
I will shoot your nan's cat. Yes, quote, unquote, off. Deadpool.
Babe, I've seen Deadpool. It doesn't say that.
Yes, it does. So what does he say? I know he says about a cat. I swear he says, I will shoot your nan's cat.
Mm-hmm.
I swear he is. So quote unquote, it's off Deadpool. I know it is. But it's fine. I will literally just tickle you with a tickly brush. You know one of those dusted thingamajigs?
Cobwebber.
Yeah, a cobwebber. I will literally go, nee, 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 nee.
Just shove it up your dairy ass.
Oh, you want me in yours?
No, why actually shove some of those up your dairy ass if you really want me to? Mm-mm.
Anyway, guys, this is going to be the end of the video. I know, it's funny watching the missus play and fail miserably. But she's new and she will get used to it eventually over time as she keeps playing and practicing and practicing and practicing. And she's shaking her head saying no, but I know different, you see, because I'm ginger and I just know everything. Because I'm very posh. I'm not really.
Debatable.
Why am I talking like that? I do not know. Anyway, debatable. This is your boy, Ignition Fury, signing off, and I will see you later. Oh, I can't do it as well as what thingy does. Wah, 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 wah.
You're not gonna play that.